Ara sao ya? Mia mia bari na.
Oh.
Hai.
Aden.
Kolo maintenance ha. Hai gua. Masbut ha, masbut. Masbut.
Moments later.
साले हूँ तो मैं यहाँ पे
भाई, मजाक की बात नहीं है, कोरोना हो जाएगा यार, समझा कर यार थोड़ा।
साले मेरे से कोरोना हो जाएगा तेरे को? अच्छा बेटे,
दोस्त दोस्त ना रहा।
क्या लोंडियों की तरह रुस गया यार।
प्यार प्यार ना रहा।
क्यों नहीं देखो कोरोना के टाइम पे मास्क कहाँ है तुम्हारा?
यस मैम।
चलो दूर दूर बैठो, चलो इतने कम बच्चे कैसे बैठे यहाँ? लड़कियाँ कहाँ गई?
मास बंक पे है मैडम पक्का।
ना मैडम, उनमें वो यूनिटी कहाँ? मैं बताऊँ आपको, उनकी मम्मी ने नियम दिया होगा।
अरे क्यों झूठ बोल रहे हैं यार। मैडम कभी देखा आपने इसकी वीडियो में लड़की को?
था। तुमको कैसे आने दिया तुम्हारे माँ बाप ने?
मैडम हमें तो धक्के मार के निकाला यार।
चलो अटेंडेंस लेती हैं आपकी। पहले अटेंडेंस बोलिए। राहुल
प्रेजेंट।
अभिषेक।
यस मैम।
सौरभ एब्सेंट है। इतनी देर से कैसे बोल रहा है? सो गया था? पच्चीस प्रेजेंट और बैठे तुम दसवीं नहीं हो। ईमानदारी से बता दो ऑनेस्टली, किसने किसकी प्रॉक्सी बोली है? मारूंगी बहुत ना तो। हाँ भाई, तूने तो नहीं बोली है?
नहीं मैम।
पक्की बात है? हाँ भाई।
मैम ना कब देवी?
ऐसे नहीं मानोगे। अब मास्क उतारो और अटेंडेंस दो।
हेलो, व्हाट्सअप, मैं कार्तिक निको, आई एम हियर to take interview for my fellow co-workers, an Indian, different country, but due to the situation of during their hard works or working too much, break time and storytelling about their tea break, now we will interview one people who is the man who take care for the safety of the people. This is what we wanted to do. We will go them and try to interview and tell them what can he advise to us and take a, you know, a little bit for his experience about his work. Kaya, bye bye. A few moments later. Dong Technical Channel. I'm here in Kuwait, looking for my beloved friend Shamir Ali. We will interview him for his work related. My friend Shamir.
Yes.
Can I ask you when your work started in this?
I am
another country.
I am from India. I started my career in India. In a construction company.
Okay.
Yes, I worked in refinery projects.
Experienced there in your country?
Yes, I get it projected in another places and then shipped in the, to the locations, and finally I got to selection from the Kuwait. I have also interest to work to in abroad also. So I need to go good. I'm getting more opportunities. If I get the chance to come abroad, that's why I came. I got a lot of experience from here. So I'm happy to stay in also Kuwait. Maybe I will after some time. I'm also looking for some other jobs to get it.
How about where place you want to start the find a job before India, and then you come directly here in Kuwait, or there's another before here?
No, I am directly come here before.
Then after everything you come here, what experience the most you like? What I mean, you have been here for how many years, and then after that years, you know, the moment of your life that experiencing in your work as a safety.
So every day we getting is another experience. Another experience.
Right.
Tomorrow is it's another day. That's why we every day we getting experience in our life. Past 8 years I am working here. Not saying that before when I came here. Not saying like in the situation now. We're getting experience from day by day. If we stay in other countries, other places also,
When you are working here in Kuwait, the status of your family life is already standard. You are in it. Develop more them.
Yes, we getting developed also. That's why past 8 years I am staying here. Yeah, day by day we growing up in the family also.
Right.
So it's a very important life to me. That's why I'm staying here. If I get achievement to go, then only I will.
That's your objective, huh?
Yes.
Your objective to why? That's why you are working hard. I saw you because we are here together. Working together in our company, you are too much hard working. That's your objective, huh?
Yes.
Okay. But as of now, what can you advise the like for me? I'm starting for being a YouTuber. What can you advise to me to explore as a YouTuber? My channel is Dong Technico. What can you say about my channel if you want to bring in your country? Maybe you can put them.
The social media is now getting very far. The social media is getting in our life very. It's very important in our life. The social media. Your channel also very useful for the viewers. Your content also many people are watching. it's more, it's very important for us. So that's why if you are, your content is very important. That's the main thing.
Dong Technico, that's
Dong, my it's Dong Technico is a good channel. He's a he's my friend. Yeah, he's a very genuine person. He's good working and he have one goal to achieve that. He need more subscribers like that. Please, if you like the channel, please subscribe and like and subscribe this video. Thank you.
Okay, thank you for pleasant your giving me a chance to interview with you as a friend or being you are me, I'm a Filipino and then you are Indian, but we are cooperative each other.
This is the experience in here. This is getting our experience in here. You are also, you are Filipino, I'm